So how was work today? Did you hear me?
It was fine.
Okay. Well, I have a long day at the office tomorrow, so I'm gonna go to bed.
John. Hey, John. Hey. 911, I really need you right now. My husband is dead in bed. Please help.
Anything you say or do can be held against you in a court of law. You have a right to an attorney. One, if you cannot appoint one for yourself, we will appoint one for you. Do you understand these rights that have been read to you?
Yes, I do.
You wired me awake and hit me with the hand of broken nails. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil.
All right.
But I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down to still water and ride a pack of dogs.
What else do I have to show you guys?
I'm gonna break. I'm gonna break
something like that when it's right here in front of me.
Break my rusty cage.
Quarter in the court. Quarter in the court. I have reached a verdict. Aren't you supposed to be standing when the judge reaches her verdict? So, I'm ruling Mrs. Wright innocent, and I will have this case thrown out because of no reliable evidence as to who really killed Mr. John Wright. And I suggest, young man, if you plan to get anywhere in life, you will spend more time on facts and less time on theatrics. Court is adjourned.
The rain against my window pane is slowly driving me insane. Boy, I'm going down. I'm going
Go. So, how was work?
Wait, it's not zooming in. I don't know. Yeah, let me see.
It doesn't zoom in on.
Oh, so are we not going to be able to zoom in?
Also, like,
I don't. Are we going to have to walk towards you then?
I
was going to say, we could probably do that.
Yeah, you can.
But remember, before you ask for how's work, we're going to make it that awkward moment where, like, we're going to go up to her and make her look like.
Don't do that or I will.
please. Hi, ma'am. Can you step outside, please? You are under arrest for the murder of your husband, John Wright.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in the court of law. What are you doing? Okay, you will be filming the paper, but I'll still be in the shot.
Because she loves